Welcome to World Drum Club. I'm Kalani Das, your host and teacher, and this is a short tribute video to the young man who I think really should have won the last season of American Idol, Alejandro, local Southern California guy, and amazing guitar player, singer, musician, piano player, and composer. So this is a short video for him that I just had some fun with, and I imagine what it would be like if I was there with him during his audition. Here you go.
What are you gonna play for us?
It's an original I wrote. It's called Out Loud.
Out Loud?
Yeah, it's about how I really didn't tell the truth when I was younger, and later on in life, it took me a while to really speak the truth.
Very good.
Closer to your fantasy, I can try to be the one you love in me. I'm feeling sort of like a burden. I feel that in my heart. Are you letting go of me now? I see the words across her face now, saving my last breath for you. Hearts molded to prove, yeah.
That was the greatest. You, my friend, are so talented. I am so inspired.
Oh, that's not necessary. Thank you. I like your earrings. They sound cool. I still have the Commodores live album on vinyl. Vinyl, vinyl, Richie. Vinyl. Commodores live, double album. Look at this. Look what you used to get when you bought music. Bought it new back in the day. That's how old I am. All right, I want to thank everybody for being a good sport at American Idol. Hopefully I won't get sued. Alejandro, you're awesome. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already and become a sustaining patron or member of this channel. That's it. Give us a thumbs up. I'll see you guys in a future video.